Spiral Hell, bring it on. Bring it on. Volton and Serp. Serp and Volton. This shall be the last La-Mulana 2 stream. It seems okay to say that, right? Yes, Spiral Hell, rotary bed, please. Soda, please. Please, I can't live without you. Yeah, but he's streaming Among Us, which I hate. Or I can't say. I don't know. There's something about, like, games that are popular that I don't like. No, it's not that. It's, I guess. Oh, you liked it before it was cool. I see. How do I get to Spiral Hell? Do I just fly there? I completely don't remember how to get there. I don't go down the corridor of blood. I go... There's a door. Oh, the boat. The boat, the boat, the boat, the boat, the boat. So we beat Fenrir, if I'm not mistaken. That pitfall. Okay. That's the exit I gotta get to. Is this guy gonna probably get me? Oh, he's dead. I think it's that I don't like party game, like Jackbox. I would never sit there and watch people playing Jackbox. Ugh. Oh man, that last one is really late. All the way at the very, very end of the fall. Even more so than the... I would not play Jackbox. Lots of leeway on that other one because it's not as close to the ground and there's no spikes immediately before it like there are for this one. Oh, you know what? I can cling to the left wall. I got my grapple claw. In fact, that's probably how you're supposed to go down this entire thing. I knew that. I knew that. But I made it. Oh, jeez. It's waiting for me. Death and worse. Oh, jeez. This is an arena that I'm not thrilled to be fighting in. Can I leave? I can leave. Is the game going to kill me? What's wrong with your face? All right. Nope, that's not it. Excessive power. She sees the final land's vortex, a heavy price being paid, and the memory of a final gate being pried upon by excessive power and the price it demands, and murderous blood-drenched intent. Actually closed in. Ah, that did it. Ninth child. But can I defeat you with a small clay man? No. We must kung fu fight. You see how it is. First of all, can I hurt you at all? Oh. Yes. Oh, easily. You're just a tiny little minuscule. I could probably hit you with the axe. So there are still things that I'm not sure, like, what I have the... I thought there would still be some other thing. Well, no, I guess there's that one thing that I just did, where it's, oh, the secret is to use all 10 of the mantras. Let's do this. Let's go back down there and beat Ratatoskr and come out. That pit in the Ratatoskr room is a good pit. Okay. Alright, maybe I don't have to kill Ratatoskr. I was like, if I'm gonna have to go through the Ratatoskr room every time. But maybe I don't. Oh.
There's also there's a hint that warns you not to use excessive power. Oh, cute. You jerk. Ah. Also, while I was watching Ethis Asher's stream the other day, I found out Hecatonchirs, which is what I've been calling those and the things from Final Fantasy XIV, actually pronounced Hecatonchires. I guess. Take that attitude with me again, and I'll send you to the Kyrugians. Oh no, okay. It's quite a, as Marstead would call it, salty run back. Watching. Okay, I might have to kill everything in this room now in order to refill my health. Actually, there isn't going to be enough stuff in here to refill my health. Oh. Oh. I see. Do I have a map for down there? Would this have been obvious if I were paying attention? Oops. Is that the first... That's maybe the first time that's ever happened in the entire playthrough. That I've not read the thing to attune to it. Time. Will I? You know, I'm gonna do it. Let's defeat Zombie Ratatosker. Let's definitely do that. Oh, of course. How could a bowl of salad be any number of meals? It's just lettuce. I did save the... Yeah, that's... Still count? I couldn't read it, but I can tune to it anyway. Okay, now hold on. Now they're attuned. Blah blah blah. I did just wake up. Oh, it's gonna work out great. Oh. I need to get you on the screen, though, so I can see when you're going to do that. Is that what is shooting me? Okay, that's not an enemy. It's one of her projectiles. And then what? Cackle, cackle. Cackle, cackle, and then you weren't defeated? Is that the way of things? That is the way of things. Okay. now we... Can this be hit? I want to buy a bunch of flares. If anybody knows a flare shop, flare shop like just down from here. Immortal Battle. Okay, thank you. Oh, nope, never mind. Found one. Found a better one. What a beautiful cylinder. Also, I suppose I could bathe in the stuff. We'll bathe in the other stuff. No, this juice. I bought the flares already. You wait and see. You! Why are you alive? I took such care to destroy you. I kind of don't want to use up all the flares here. Like, this will turn out to be an easy enough phase. Okay. If I just plan that out a little better. If I just stay away from you, right? And then move towards you as the things are coming out. Also, don't think I don't see that little mustachioed sun up there. Ready to fall on me. You. How could you do this? Also, before I even saw you say it, Sink into the ground. Do it. Oh, it stops for a moment when it's hit in the air. So I can save. I see. Better. This is crazy. Oh! Well, so far, I'm sure something else will happen that I won't like. Like that. Ooh! Cannot safely touch. Cannot destroy at all. To hold up the Angry Man? Angry Man? Nope. Oh, and they did keep my extra energy. Nice. For some reason, I thought they didn't. Oh, that doesn't not only the axe? Stagger him. That's gonna work better. easy enough to hit. Just want to get him as many hits as possible. Hooray! Oh no! Put that on just in case. Maybe this isn't as good. Oh, I have to climb up on those, maybe? Oh, gosh. Oh. My life? Not you, not button. Other button. Yeah, I can't say I'm a huge fan of this phase so far. Also immune to everything. Immune to a tiny angry head. This is not going so well. I don't know what to do. Stop the time. It's a possibility. Nope, nothing good came of that. Yeah, Serp told me where it was. In order to reduce my misery, which I approve of. Yeah, I also don't have a map, so... What is my plan? Bugged isn't too low. Yeah, I remember you saying that before, that there were only one or two bosses that were difficult at all in the whole. Which is funny. You would think that they would test for that. Make sure it was not the case. Ow! Ow! No! Alright, as an experiment, I'm going to try getting shocked by this lightning before I kill this head, because maybe you need fully charged lightning for the next phase. Or at least one lightning. Excuse me. Right into the lightning, thank you. And by thank you, I mean please. Like, I want you to do that. Forgot who that is already. Just kill it. I don't think I was correct with my lightning. Nope. Is there some sort of hint that I have about why I can't hurt this boss? No, why aren't you here? You're on the other side. Out of spears, good. True. Yep, I've seen that from the original. The pepper. Oh. This is the puzzle phase, and I do have a hint. Okay, it could be chant sun and moon, but what's happening right now doesn't seem very dazzling. Stars, smoke, and flame. It's more like lasers. Did we? Is that how I woke? That's how I woke up Heimdall. That was how I beat her. That's how I opened that gate. That's how I spawned her. Oh, maybe it is. I mean, it's the last one. Sun and Moon. Zach Fitz, hey! We're at the final boss. I can't beat it. I am looking through my hints. It really might just be sun and moon, I guess. That's starting to look like the only thing that I have saved that I haven't used. The power left by the sky is the manifestation of... I don't know what that is. Oh, the corridor of blood. Okay. In general. Did I ever find this guy? I might not ever find that guy. I don't know what's going on. This is again saying something about sun and moon and stars. Oh, and it's the elf for Cirrus's prophecy. Okay, alright. Final battle. Alright. Alright, so it's either something about a mother's heart or something about sun and moon. It looked like maybe the mask. I could see some eyes. We'll try that again. Oh, there was. Yes, you're right. I'm like, this doesn't have anything to do with stars, but there's the thing in the background. That does make more sense in hindsight. Like, they show the sun, moon, and star thing. Although you would kind of have to play La-Mulana 1 to identify it as sun. Oh, no, I guess it's a sun looks like a sun, a moon looks like a moon. Now what? Now... Axe. See, I even said, I see you up there, sun face. I know that you're relevant. But then it crumbled, and I was like, oh, nope, doesn't matter. Oh no! No, it's okay. Oh, but the last one, yeah, you're right. It doesn't look like stars. It looks like a face. The sun face looked like a sun. The moon looks like a moon. The last one is in no way like, hey, I represent stars. Oh, they moved away. Why, other side? No, is it just now I can hurt it, or what? Oh, no? What? What? Did I do that? I don't know what's going on. And I didn't turn my apps back on, so I died. Not squish, at least. No. kind of hate the things that come out of the ground. It's like, yep, I'm coming out of the ground. I'm hurting you as I come out. There's nothing you could have done to prevent this. Back to the guy. Oh, alright, well, I unexpectedly found myself up here. Ugh. Why don't you allow me to do things that I want in order to live? Lift me. Okay. Oh. I heard it that time. Thank you for the sub! That's wonderful! Ah! Gaming Anthro. Oh no. Alright, well. In honor of your sub, maybe next time I'll beat this boss. I did it. No spears. That's okay. Ay, ay, ay. Long. Soma, yeah, I would have, but don't you need the... I had flares equipped. No, wait. Okay, yeah, flares would not interfere with that in any way. Sun and Moon once while in range of the head, and that... It's weird, because I thought I saw it transform twice, but I guess I was mistaken there. I also couldn't work out if I needed to be in range of it or not. Well, I've never really worked out what mantras are doing. Like, what's the deal? Do you have to be in earshot to be affected? Because that's how words work. More flying platforms, please? No, I cannot. Switch to flares, maybe, and re-app. I heard a tink. Not happy about tinks, but we'll deal with it. Still not happy about tanks. Okay. Seem lamp of time stoppable. Maybe? I'm gonna do it. I was wrong. I have only made things worse. I shall make it better with a gun. Oh, I made things so much worse. Oh no. Alright, so it stops in the middle sometimes. And other times it comes like right to. Oh, this is floor. I like floor. Not that the floor is great. It's not a great floor.